All right, welcome. It's Thursday, the 20th of July, and it's 10:30 a.m. We're in Stoke Newington, Church Street, heading towards King's Cross, St. Pancras. It's a nice temperature. About 20 degrees, I think. We're riding the Cowboy electric bike. It is capped at 15.5 miles per hour, but I can physically take it further if necessary. Gonna watch out the people randomly crossing the road. Red light here. There's a little shortcut to do a left. So let's do that now, as we said. This is probably one of the busiest roads of the route. We're pretty much already done with it. We need to merge. I do a right here. Premier on the left, one of my favourite local restaurants here in Stoke Newington. But we're almost in Newington Green, which is a lovely area also, very green. Yeah, it's a bit annoying that the bike lane hugs the car so closely, because if someone opens that door, it's game over. So you have to go a little bit wider there, just for safety. Okay, on a busy road, but this one is in school. So we're on the first left. Going to Cannon Road now, in the London borough of Islington. This is a lovely street. Almost feels like you're not even in London. Some very big houses, private driveways. One day. There's the first example of a car that just pulls out without even indicating. That's always a bit scary. Means any of these cars can just merge into your direction. Anyway, bumpy road coming up. Yeah, if I'm not cycling in a straight line, it's probably because I'm dodging a big pothole or something like that. Okay, Canterbury Square, gardens on the left. Getting lucky with the lights. Just. And there's no traffic coming up, so I'm going to speed here. Okay, now we're getting into Barnsbury. Barnsbury Square Gardens, left. Again, more lovely houses. Thornhill Square. Another amazing street on this route. Nice little crescent. Very quiet. Watch out for the sofa in the bike lane. Don't worry, you're not going to have to wait for all of these red lights. We'll just do a little editing. This is the canopy market. It's quite handy when it's raining. Bit of cover. Central St. Martin's Design School, Fashion School on the right. Now coming into Granary Square. Going over Regent's Canal now. That's the new Google European flagship office building. Obviously not open yet. Okay, we have arrived in King's Cross. destination coming up here on the left. Watch out for these delivery. Thanks so much for watching. Who knows if we're going to do this?